the North Italian are winning 1-0 here in round 2. No, we didn't get the 3 likes, but I just love posting. I was going to post the ranked seasons and our all game for any MLB The Show 17, but everything did not go as planned. God, we're back.
A shot that hit somebody. It's almost like these teams are mirror images of each other. There's no room on the ice. Nobody has been on the trip.
And you can't see.
Nicely into the zone. The Generals have possession in their own end. Pass up that right wing, and he's got it. Has that point pass as well. Gloves! Well, the hands are quicker than a glove. Great save. Good job on the draw.
It's literally the...
through the neutral zone, glide along. What a strong wrist shot. Last minute to go in the third. Terrific pass through the middle. He's got it on his stick.
I swear I don't talk much during NHL 18 videos.
Wasn't intentional. Didn't go well. Loose puck. Shoot smart. Wonderful save. The Generals look to make a difference up the wing. Only to the bench, substitution made. That shot came from nowhere. Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Carry it away, and that's in. That butt's gazing on the cake. Italian win. That's a 37-18 in favor of Oshawa. So we win game one.
From the boards and looks on. Terrific save, terrific opportunity. You talk about cutting down the angle, perfectly executed by the goaltender. Gains the zone and looks over.
First one, the comment. Get a shout out in the next video.
look to make a difference up the wing. Shot, wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at. Shot not too strong, bad stop. Sends to the point. This game is going to wind down and be close right to the final horn. Each team has tried to enforce their style of play on the other. It's just not happening. Oshawa's carrying on up the wing. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Puts one on.
Great stop by Brett Moran.
Face-off coming up next.
We're going there with 10 shots. They're 41-23. So we won our last game 7-30. We're one win away from a sweep of the Oshawa Generals. Nothing
general. Solid defensive play to break up the rush. Still have to
have the trading Tim Hortons trading goods, and we have a penalty.
Oshawa's power play has been strong. They have connected once. Let's see if they can make it.
I have to do the play. Zach Poye did once when he was with the time. It just ended being a bad call for pass. Like Poye used to play for the Battalion. Then he like, comment your favorite NHL team. Mine is no doubt the Toronto Maple Leafs. And please. Like this video. Like it if you're excited for round 3 of the playoffs. We're a 59 overall in our first season. The Battalion, and there's a delay penalty on the Battalion. It was annoying whistling 7 minutes. It is now 3-1 Battalion. We are about 5 minutes away from winning the second round.
And the game is over. The series is over. They've won the series
No lower low in hockey than seeing your hope shattered like this. This is not the time to analyze, as that comes later. The handshake surface.
Sorry, that's just my sister.
I'll end it.